This is the site of our Yarra River Blitz paddle against plastic. It's been raining all morning. That's Herring Island over the other side there. Beautiful island, no one can get to it. The rubbish in the river is horrendous. These tiny bits of polystyrene would take so much time to pick up. So we're running the new vacuum system with Clean Water Group, and this is how quickly we can clean an area. You see, it does a bit of greenery, but it's taking all that polystyrene, which is much more dangerous to any creature out there. It takes our bottles, bags, anything.